You need to know that this was a case of jealousy and envy that developed in them over the duration of your relationship. And their envy towards you, it increased, okay, as the Lord began to elevate you in certain areas of your life. Do you guys remember the situation between David and Saul? When the Bible said in 1 Samuel that God regretted making Saul king over Israel because of his disobedience, right? And so he appointed David as king. The scripture implies that initially, this shift in power did not appear to affect Saul in the beginning, especially when David slew Goliath and led the people of Israel to victory, right? But this is what I noticed about this story, people of God. As soon as Saul felt like his power was slipping away from him and God's favor had changed towards him, he began to feel jealous of David. He became envious of David. And he kept comparing his situation to David's and saw how he had lost his power. Brothers and sisters, based on the example I just gave, the Lord says that the person or people suddenly turn against you because you were chosen by God to do a great work in the earth, and it made them extremely jealous and envious. It's because you're shining in God's light. It's because you are making good progress in your life. It's because your circumstances have changed for the better, because you are growing in the knowledge of the Lord, because your finances have increased due to that new job, that new opportunity, or that promotion, because your relationships are blossoming, because you are no longer down and out, but God is elevating you in ministry, in business, in your life in general. Hallelujah.